Hey everyone, I'm Tammy with SketchUp for Interior Designers, and in this video, I want to talk about finding loose geometry. Loose geometry is something I talk a lot about in my courses over at SketchUp for Interior Designers, and that's because I think it's really important not to leave any loose geometry in your model. If you've taken my classes, you know what a stickler I am for that. Everything should be part of a group or a component before you move on to the next part of your model. So how do you find loose geometry to see if it's sort of hidden somewhere and hanging out maybe below the rug or in the corner or something like that? This tip is going to utilize the extension called Selection Toys. It's a free and really easy to use extension. I'll link to it in the description below. But once you have that extension installed, you can select everything in your model. Make sure that everything on your model is on first. So we need to turn on all of our tags. You can see I've got a ceiling tag here. We'll also go to hidden geometry. So I'm going to turn on view, check hidden geometry in case there's anything that is hidden. We want to make sure everything's visible so that we can find it. Now we're going to select everything. I'm on a Mac, so I'm going to hit Command A. And if you're on a Windows machine, it's going to be Control A. And I'll turn on my X-ray so that you can see everything is selected and blue in this style. Next up, we're going to right-click, and if Selection Toys is installed properly, you should have the option for Select Only. And then I'll go to Edges, and with my Entity Info open, you can see that 18 edges are selected. And I can even see with X-ray that it looks like it's a perimeter edge here. And then if I grab my move tool with those selected, I can move these out and take a look at what is loose, basically. So only the loose edges are going to be selected. So I can decide what to do with those. Maybe I want to group them together. Maybe I don't need them anymore. I can delete them, do whatever I want with those. So in my case, I'm going to group them. A shortcut set for Command G. So now it's a group. I'll do that again, Command A, or you can just simply draw a selection around everything. Right click, select only edges, and it should say no selection because now there's no loose edges. Let's do the same thing for our faces, Command or Control A. Right click, select only, and faces. Now again, mine says no selection, because there are no loose faces. Yay, so no loose edges, no loose faces, everything is part of a group. And that's what we're going for, and I can continue to work on this without worrying about something sticking to some rogue loose geometry. I hope that was helpful. Feel free to check out SketchUp for interiordesigners.com for more SketchUp lessons.